Pretty nice weekend, though. 90 degree temperatures are back in the forecast. It's going to be nice, but not dry. Fortunately, the rain chances look like they're going to be overnight. Storm chances are going to linger around as we go into the first half of next week. Right now, though, no thunderstorms, just a couple of rain showers pushing through, and you can see really the line's falling apart, especially off to the north. This one little batch of rain holding together just off to the west of the metro. Heaviest rain right now, and again, it's really not that much. Just into the David City area, another pocket of moderate rain, those yellow pockets just to the northwest of West Point. And as we go down to the south, you can see right over southern, extreme northern Seward County into the cities of Richardson and again David City is where we're seeing the rain right now, pushing off to the south and west. So eventually, toward Lincoln, you guys are going to see a couple of rain showers this morning, but this line really falling apart as it continues to move off to the east. Here in Omaha, possibly a couple of rain showers. Again, I mentioned it before the break, I don't think you need to take an umbrella with you. It's just going to be a passing sprinkle early on and then some slightly drier air coming in behind it where they're not seeing any rain across north central Nebraska. Right now at Epley, just partly to mostly cloudy, 69 degrees, dew point of 57, so that shows you that the air isn't super saturated. We don't have a lot of moisture for these showers to continue to move through the area. Winds out of the south at about 10 miles an hour, and they're going to be picking up as we go into the afternoon. Now, where it's clear, off to the south and east, temperatures in the low to mid-60s, again, right around 70 here in the metro, closer to 70 with the clouds and rain showers off to our northwest. Your hourly planner for Friday as we roll into, for some people, is an extended holiday weekend. There are the showers coming through this morning, really starting to fizzle out by about noon. More clouds around to the north, lots of sun to the south, temperatures a little bit warmer in that direction. Low to mid-80s by noon to our south, I think low 80s for us here in Omaha, maybe upper 70s to the north because of that added cloud cover. Storm predictor really overdoes the clouds going into this afternoon. I think we are going to clear out a little bit more than that, and with the sun, with the southerly winds, we'll get close to 90 degrees, so probably low 90s off to our southwest, and then in western Iowa, you guys top out in a very seasonal upper 80s. Going into the evening, partly cloudy skies, staying dry still through the evening and overnight, 10 o'clock temperatures in the mid to upper 70s. Now, I mentioned the rain chances this weekend coming overnight, so we're talking after midnight, Saturday and Sunday. Temperatures during the day, in the low to mid 90s, a little bit breezy, but a very summer-like weekend, and we'll keep the temperatures in the 90s going into Monday and Tuesday, but it's Tuesday afternoon and into the evening where we have a better chance of seeing some more widespread showers and thunderstorms as a front come through. A couple of those could be on the strong side. We'll be keeping a close eye on that one, and then still continue near 90 degrees, but a little bit drier by the middle of next week.